Example 7.31. If capital letter A1, AI, BI, CI are the cofactor of the small letter AI, BI, CI, I varies from 1 to 3. So the delta of A is equal to A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C3, A3, B3, C3. Next, show that the capital letter A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C, A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3 is equal to. So this one modulus of A, delta of A the 4 square. So now let's consider to the concept is the new one. Let us consider the product of the matrix. Product of the first matrix A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3. Next value. A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3. Okay, ma'am. So that is equal to determinant of. So first matrix there is no changes. A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3. Next one. So the entire row should be replaced by entire column, that is called A1, A2, A3. Okay, next one, B1, sorry, so this one A1, B1, C1, next one, A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3. So entire column should be, so all the columns should be changed to row. So that is equal to the matrix multiplication is A1, 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 A1 plus B1, B1. Next plus C1, C1. First one completed. So next first column, first row, second column. That is A1, A2 plus B1, B2, C1, C2. Okay. Next A1, A3. A1, A3. B1, B3. C1, C3. So first two complete. Next A2, A1. A2, A1. Plus B2, B1. Plus C2, C1. Next one. A2, A2. Next plus B2 small letter, B2, B2, next C2, C2. Okay, so for second row, third column, A2, A2, so A2, A3, A3, B2, B3, C2, C3. Okay, one. So next third row first column A3, A1. Next one B3, B1, C3, C1. Next A3, A2, A3, A2, B3, B2, C3, C2. The last one is A3, 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 A3. Next one B3, B3, C3, C3. Okay, one. So the common value is going to the formula. That is the debt value is A11, A1, A1, B1, B1, C1, C1 is equal to debt of A. Next A2, B2. Next B2, B2. C2, C2. The common value 1 means 1, 2 means 2 means is equal to delta, otherwise is going to fully 0. So that is equal to delta of into this one delta A 0 0, next one 0, next one delta A 0, next one 0 0 delta A. That is the matrix of for this two. Okay, the two mode explanation correct last time. First diagonal fully, delta remaining full of 0. So is equal to det of A into det of A, det of A the whole square minus 0, otherwise fully 0. So this one det of A power 3. Okay, ma? So therefore, det of A power 3 is equal to this one, det of A into det of A the whole square. So that is equal to det of A into det of A is going to, for this value is A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3. So that is equal to det of A into, so this one, det of whole power 3. So this one cancel to value det of A square, that is equal to A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3. That's all the, hence the proof of the example 7.31. Okay.